it's very purposeful. Actually, we are going to leave this school. So, to make the things memorable, I should dig a little deeper about the school. How we just continued, means different places we are by spots, locations, different points of the school. So I have already indicated the first gate. Now I'm getting into the second gate of Northeastern English Academy. By the way, just I have to say a little more about Northeastern English Academy, who people especially who don't know much about the school should be a bit concerned about this school, this institute. Northeastern English Academy is a residential and non-residential English medium school under CBC board. And we opened the school in the year 2013. Accordingly, we have completed six sessions. This is six sessions going on. So this is just the second gate. And I should also show the third gate here. Just we are getting in the building right now. So this is the collapsible gate of Northeastern English Academy. And come in peace. This is clear to get up. And this downstairs, a bit of the downstairs, I say especially, a portion of the downstairs is used as hostel. So we have a hostel rooms. Right now the students are attending the exam. First summative exam is going on. Students are all busy, and by this time I've got to say something about the school. Our অবকাশে আমি একটু স্কুল সম্পর্কে সামান্য যতটুকু সম্ভব আমরা যেহেতু স্কুল এই বিল্ডিং ছাড়তে চলেছি এবং আমাদের স্কুল বংশীহাড়িতে প্রতিষ্ঠিত হতে যাচ্ছে, দ্য স্কুল ইজ গোয়িং টু বি সেট আপ অ্যাট বংশীহাড়ি, সো উই আর গোয়িং টু লিভ দিস স্কুল, দেয়ার ফর আই থিঙ্ক আই শুড মেক দ্য থিংস মোর মেমোরেবল, ইট উইল বি নো ডাউট সো মাচ স্ট্রাইকিং ইন টু আওয়ার মেমোরি, অ্যান্ড দিস পার্ট অফ আই এম গেটিং হিয়ার ইউ কাম. This part is just actually to make the construction, and our strength is going on, it's just increasing, therefore we could not continue our school here anymore, therefore after this vacation the school will reopen. They are at Bongshiyari, in our own building. So this is also classroom, and we have constructed other classrooms also, making just using different types of materials. This is not much presentable, but at least to serve the purpose we had to do that. And this part I'm saying, this is just the dormitory part. This part is actually kitchen or canteen. This is the tables here. Cooking is going on there. Our cook. Utsab is there, okay, and non-teaching workers, they are now getting busy, so much to quiet, making food there, cooking, this water tank, come up please,